Well, a man is in custody for the murder of a 23-year-old man in Eden on Saturday. 24-year-old Reuben Dillard is charged with first-degree murder and discharging a weapon into occupied property. Officers responded just after 10 o'clock last night to a call about a man lying on the ground on Riverside Drive. They found 23-year-old Alexander Lee Pulliam dead from a gunshot wound. This investigation does continue. If you have any information, please contact Eden Police or Crime Stoppers.